I don't care who you are. Life is going to knock you down. Listen to me, many of you right now, life's got you up against the rope, and you got to do me a favor. Like, you can't give up. You can't give in. Pain is temporary. Pain is your friend. Pain is going to take you to the next level. When you going through pain, I know what you're feeling. I know exactly because I've been there. I've done that. But you got to work through it. And the reason why most of you are not successful is because every single time stuff not going your way, you give up, you quit, you let go. And people feel weakness. They feel it. You can feel when somebody's not committed, when they're not all in, when they're not dedicated. And there's another level you get to when you go all in. I've made up in my mind, E.T., you're going to work through this. You're going to get up. You're going to get dressed. You're going to get out. And you're going to do what you've been called to do. You're going to be what you called to be. And you're going to prove to everybody that tried to break you, everybody that tried to stop you, everybody that tried to kill your dream, you're going to prove all of them wrong. You have to get this beast mode. You gotta get this beast mode. You gotta embody beast mode. Everything about you has to say, I ain't playing. If it's to have, I'm gonna get it.
I will conquer what has not been conquered. Defeat will not be in my creed. I will believe what others have doubted. I have trained my mind and my body will follow. Who am I? I am a champion. I will acknowledge the fact that my opponent, he don't expect me to win, but I will never surrender. Weakness will not be in my heart. No one will deny me. No one will define me. And no one will tell me who and what I am and can be. Belief will change my world. It has moved continents, it has moved countries, it has put man on a fucking moon, and it will carry me through this battle. Who am I? I am a champion. Defeat, retreat, those are not in my words. I don't understand these definitions. I don't understand when things go wrong. I don't understand mistakes, but I do understand this. I understand victory, and I understand never surrendering. Because no matter how bad things go, my heart and my mind will carry my body when my limbs are too weak. Who am I? I am a champion. Today will be that day. Not tomorrow, not next week, but right now, right here. Who am I? I am a champion. History will remember me. And no one will tell me what I can and cannot be. I will never give up, not knowing I've given everything I've got. Because who am I? I am a champion.